that stadium in the seat of the Caliphate Sokoto plays a host to the presidential candidate of the People's Democratic Party, Atiku Abubakar, who along with other party chieftains have brought the PDP presidential campaign train to Sokoto with about 25 days to the presidential election in Nigeria. Atiku's arrival is heralded with celebration by enthusiastic party supporters. He is promising to end terrorism and provide jobs if elected on February the 25th.
We intend to put more boots on the ground, equip our men, and also work with the state government to see who will have state police. This will definitely bring about law and order so that our economy can begin to be, particularly agriculture, Sokoto being a bastion of agricultural economy.
Host Governor Aminu Tambuwal, who is also the Director General of the PDP Presidential Campaign Council, wastes no time in urging the electorates in Sokoto to vote en masse for Atiku Abubakar as their preferred presidential candidate.
It is very clear that Sokoto people have decided to go with the PDP. And by the grace of God, we shall deliver all our candidates here in Sokoto State and give overwhelming support and vote to Waziri Atiku Abubakar, Waziri Adamawa.
Though the elections are 24 days away, some PDP governors and chieftains say the party is confident of victory.
From every campaign that I've attended, clearly the people are waiting for my party. And so I believe that the party is also prepared to recover this country and to give leadership to this country through a man who is experienced, a man who has been talking to issues.
The good news is that the people of the Niger Delta are not divided about the party PDP. For them, PDP has always been the party, and PDP is in the DNA of Niger Delta people.
Sokoto State is a PDP state. It has been PDP before, and it will continue to be PDP. And the chances for Atiku Abubakar is becoming more brighter and brighter by the day.
With the Sokoto rally over, the PDP sets a completed tour of the Northwest states in a few days' time, with Kano and Kaduna, with Kano and Jigawa, the next states to be visited. Mary Chinda, Arise News.